Full report.
What is your problem, man? You don't even have...
Yeah?
At Wren Academy, we have split genders. Split genders is when boys and girls are taught separately in maths, English and science.
Some people like split genders, some people didn't.
We took an experiment to see the results.
I'm Sophia, and now I'm going to be going into the boys' math set 2 classroom to see how it is with the girl inside a boys' classroom. Will there be a difference?
Let's see how it is.
Brilliant. So, on your worksheet, you're going to see these triangles. A, G, D, C. Going from here to here. How is that going to change your answer, do you think, Andrea?
Hi, this is Sophia reporting for BBC, and I'm here with Andreas and Billy on an exclusive insight on split genders here at Wren Academy.
Do you prefer having split genders in maths, English and science?
The boys don't get like competitive with the girls, so like they won't try and like impress them, but I do think it would be a bit better to have like two different sides.
I like having different genders because you have better thoughts, so maybe the girls have better thoughts than the boys, or the boys have better thoughts than the girls.
How was it like having a girl in your classroom?
It was like, I think it felt normal because we do have lessons with girls.
I don't know, I've worked in a girls' school, a boys' school and a mixed school, so I don't know, it's quite difficult.
Yeah.
Yes, I love it.
Yes.
Yeah.
No!
Yes.
Yes.
No.
No!
No!
So there you have it, our BBC school report.
We hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you for watching.
Bye! Bye.